So, without further ado, let's welcome our third grade and Mrs. Weaver.
Take me out to the ball game. Take instruments, use of classic Russian music, including violin, clarinet, and the accordion. If you went to Russia today, you'd not only hear music from the past, but you'll also hear pop, hip-hop, and rock music.
The most famous composer, Tchaikovsky. You're only for the ballet. Swan Lake, Sleeping Beauty, and the Nutcracker.
Our next song is a traditional Russian song, but a perfect dance.
Spoken language is very difficult and it's hard to learn.
China's music is also very different. It can be traced back 7,000 to 8,000 years.
This unique music features chimes and bells. They created instruments like the zither and the pipa.
Listen to the unique music of China and you'll see the song from.
Music is passed on for generations.
American music is used to
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.